think in the way of promoting Ghajini. Obviously, if Ghajini is getting attention in the middle of it, yes, it's a great thing. But for me, I think it's a sweet gesture from one friend to another. And as everybody knows, Salman and Aamir are great friends. So I'm just glad that, you know, I'm honored to be unveiling this painting. And glad that, you know, I've been called to do this. I really like both the paintings, and I'm in fact quite surprised by Salman's talent. Definitely, I think he has an alternative career option right here besides acting.
Can I be really frank, because, and this is not a modest politically diplomatic answer, I'm not thinking of awards, nominations, titles and what people will tell, everything like that, not at all of the number game. Mainly, it was a blessing that the director trusted me with his character second time round, wo bhi ek national audience ke liye. I'm just happy, and mere focus jo hai, it was only to do justice to that trust he's shown in me.